Alright guys, so me and Mona right here, we just bored as fuck, so we decided to go to KZU to get some donuts. Like, I mean, they're alright, right? What do you think about the donuts, bro?
Yeah, I like the M&M ones, them bitches go hard.
Hey, what happened last time you got one, bro?
Last time my fucking bitch, she looked at me and that bitch fell. She witchcraft my ass. But she gave me a free one, so I don't really give a fuck.
Yeah, but low-key, they're fucking racist, though, because they don't accept poor people. They're like, oh, if you don't got a shirt or shoes, there's no service. I was like, what the fuck? This nigga drop a donut, and they give him a free one.
No.
That shit was fucked up.
And if y'all haven't subscribed to my channel, go subscribe to mine. It's called a 3EMA, but it's not called a 3EMA no more. Just when you type that on the search thing, just type the 3EMA, and it's going to be Manuel Ponce. It's a... It says... The 3EMA in the background, but I changed the name because I didn't like it no more. Go watch my videos, give me some views, like it up, subscribe.
So you heard the man, you gotta subscribe to his channel. It's the 3EMA, but it's his name now, Manuel Ponce. Hit him up. He got some good shit in there. Alright, we're about to arrive to the donut place. Hope you guys like the vlog.
Out here eating donuts.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Bitch is good as hell.
Mm-hmm. They're good as hell.
I'm grown.
All right, guys. Well, we're going to Marshall's right now. And if you ever need a shoe, hit my boy.
I'll get you any shoe you want. Just for a good price. Cheap, too.
Yeah. You get your shoes right now. He's selling these right here in the back. He's selling these right now, if y'all want them.
Size 11 and a half, dead stock.
Tell them what's the price for them.
I thought I'm cheap. They're used, I use them like twice, so like $60, $80.
All right, if you want to buy them, $80. All right, well, we'll see you later when we get to Marshall's. All right, see you later. All right, we arrived at Marshall's. This is the first thing you see, a big ass giraffe.
That's $20.
King Kong?
How much?
I don't know.
Alright, I'm gonna show y'all some tips. If y'all want to dress for cheap and stuff, and you're on a low budget like me, I usually come here and get some nice clothes looks. We're gonna start off. I'm gonna throw y'all an outfit that I would wear. Right. I'm gonna start it right here.
Jeans, where are the jeans?
You see the jeans,
bro?
I like the heart.
Oh, no, they're over here.
Right here. Sweats, California, there we go. That'll go.
So if you're in a budget, this is what you should do. Right here, dude.
That's the same one.
Puta madre.
Alright, let's see. Puta más paya. Since we're going Cali style.
Cali style?
You see that orange and the blue? That's the sweater. Shoes.
Yeah.
attempts or not. 9.5. Hold on. Let me check. Hold on. One second. I took all of them. Oh, yeah. Damn, they got no shoes, guys. What are Yeezys at? They told me.
Yeezys?
Here they are. I'm gonna take this one. Shit. It's a 9.5.
Hey, they got the KD37s right here, bro.
They're nice.
On the shoe.
Oh, where you can get these right here. Which ones you think?
We'll go with the crocodiles, bro.
Yeah, but that's like more.
It's more elegant.
Yeah,
more high class.
More high class.
These. Or we just go casual,
these
bro.
These are the Gucci or the. These are the Taco. But shit. We'll go 12.
Go to 12.
My road's small. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go to try this on it. Pop y'all back.
Off to Huncho. Huncho. I came from the bando. Bando. Straight out the jungle. Oh, yeah. Bricks in the brick house. Yeah. Used to hit, listen, go to my house. Mama. Straight out the jungle. Yeah, 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 yeah. Young nigga don't know none now. Young nigga know too much now. Bop, 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 that'll slow him down. We pick up the hondos, then drop them off to Huncho. Huncho, I came from the bando. Bando, straight out the jungle. Oh yeah, bricks in the brick house. Yeah. Used to hit, listen, go to my house. Mama, straight out the jungle. Yeah, 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 yeah. Young nigga don't know none now. Young nigga know too much now. Bop, 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 that'll slow him down. We pick up the hondos, then drop them off to Huncho. Huncho, I came from the bando. Bando, straight out the jungle. Oh, yeah.
So if you're in a budget, you could just go to Marshalls and stay fresh for a little budget.
Stay fresh, look at that.
Look at that.
I don't know y'all can afford one like this,
though.
It's too much.
It's too much. You got the Cuban bracelet. All right, all shiny and shit. You got the earrings. You got the chains.
That's pretty dope.
Yeah. If you're in a low budget. Shit. That's pretty
dope. The vlog, I'm here at the mall right now. I need some peace time alone a little bit right now so I can buy some shit. See y'all later. Peace out.